What's that?
You better lock up here.
I'm gonna try.
Yeah.
this girl's play like first game of the year early on class. This is their idea about how to create out of the bag. This is gonna play a good team and how they're also fast on the floor just like us.
We should hang on a 22 if we're smart.
Oh, okay. That old? When the competition team is playing? People are going to have ACT tests, all kinds of bullshit. Is that 13? Is that that young? Is she doing ball girl?
Yeah, we pulled someone out of this game.
She's a freshman.
Good idea, Clay!
so that's West Bend, so Bowling played for Hartford.
Yeah.
Came to visit a couple times. She's okay. Mom is super intense. Why don't you give athletics coach? Why don't you, you know, because we don't. You know, like, what? You know, it's an institutional decision. That's the way we're structured. Like, why are you still asking that question? Why are you asking that question? Might be the dumbest question I've ever heard. But, so, like, and I don't really talk to her about it. You know, she's looking at a bunch of E3s. And all of a sudden she's like, yeah, I think I'm going to Bemidji. I'm going to go to like on signing day. She calls me and tells me something. And they're like, a terrible Bemidji. Middle of nowhere, Northern Wisconsin. And I'm like, you know, 13 hours from home. I read the press release. And it's literally like, yeah, you know, she's going to be a great practice player for us. She's going to, you know, she's going to be a backup for 4 years. I'm really excited. You know, like, it was like the worst, like literally said that she's just not going to play. You know, like in the press conference. You know, my mom's like, wow, I told her to come to Ripon. And, you know, I'm just like, yeah, all right, well, she's always coming for you.
The wind's really picked up.
Thank you. Nice job, Maria.
Thank you.
punts and goal kicks go 10 yards further. This checker flag. Yeah, I mean, my answer is just kids that day. Nah, both studs and both of them. Heat shit, isn't it? People talk about moving to like Florida or whatever. Like my buddy, like my best buddy at like Ripon just moved to West Palm Beach. He's down. So man, it's gonna be awesome. I'm doing the beach. And he's paler than me. I'm like, why are you gonna fly this fast? You are gonna burn every single he's like, yeah. And every time I talk to him, I'm like, how's it going down there? He's like, oh, it's awesome. Fucking hot. Every time, that's just exactly. Oh, it's great. Every time. Yeah, no, it's just like upstate New York. It's like Syracuse. Yeah, and then he's been living at Ripon. Now you're in West Palm Beach. Yeah, I play golf every day. Yeah, I guess you rub sunscreen on your face every day. FPF. It's like, yeah. Weird. Player that square on time. Didn't even know that she was getting an underlap like that, you know? Just not even aware.
Yeah.
Go with her. Tato's got it under control. That is so weird.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Go, Joe! Go!
Touch and turn. Big ball. Good. Kimberly's like, whatever.
Yeah,
and then the rest of them are like, whatever.
Let's go, Blue! Mm-hmm. Don't let her shoot! Don't let her shoot!
Go quick, Amy.
Let's go, Blue. Let's get one in the back of the net.
Xavier's going to
oh no!
kids' ball.
Yeah!
look at her.
Oh.